And on to that race that had South Texans watching, even if it wasn't for their county, that of Jim Wells County Court at Law. As a refresher, this is the one that had two exes facing off, Rumy Solis Jr. and ex-wife Jennifer Barrera. Solis would win this one with 68% of the votes. Of course, we have more results for you online at our website, KIIITV.com.